Morgan. Morgan had a girlfriend by the name of Otterling Schmidt. We tried to think up a drink for Smirnoff vodka
with ginger beer.
We came up with the name Moscow Mule.
Just how it originated, I don't know.
But I imagine that it had to do with a tit.
Now, does he say it had something to do with, like, a tit? I'm confused on that. Like, very confused. I don't know. Bye.